Yeah. 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 Blood can get it free. Yeah. Outsiders pay a fee. Yeah. How much stack that P? Yeah. Keep it in the family. Yeah. Versace on the beat. Yeah. Must be in the jeans. Yeah. 14th at the house. Can't be all for me.
Yo, what's going on, people? It's Freeman up and we're back with another video. Today we're reacting to Stray Kids NS. I think that's how you say it. Apparently this one is produced by Stray Kids themselves, so let's see what this one is saying.
That's it.
Let's get it.
Let's go.
여긴 남극이고 저긴 북극이야.
시작하자.
그래.
왜 feeling hot or cold? Straight kids going fast or slow. Yeah. 남극과 북극의 life. 극과 극과 극. Red light, green light, red. Fire, what's the man? 남극과 북극의 life. 극과 극과 극.
What's going on? Oh, X, Straight kids going fast or slow. 남극과 북극의 life. 극과 극과 극. Are they banning? I think they're banning. Whether feeling hot or cold, straight kids going fast or slow. 남극과 북극의 life, 극과 극과 극. Red light, green light, red. Fire, what's the man? 남극과 북극의 life, 극과 극과 극.
He just doubled up.
Oh, big boy thing.
Spread it to do his work, man.
Whether feeling hot or cold, straight kids going fast or slow. 남극과 북극의 life, 극과 극과 극.
Okay.
You saying they produce this one themselves?
Right, they produce a lot of their videos themselves, fam.
That was different though, that one, isn't it? Like,
yeah, well, they need their producer back.
Yeah,
because because the dancing weren't there. It weren't the level of the producers.
What I liked about it, it gave like a different insight to them. You could see their personalities,
isn't it?
So you can see that they've got character and them things there. That's what I liked about it. But yeah, for real, obviously the big production, the big dances weren't there.
The man did that, you know? No way, cuz. Bending up the leg and that,
but the song itself was good though. I like that, it was kind of a vibe still, and the chorus was all right.
Fast or slow,
but it's different. Let me give it that one. All right, people, that's been Stray Kids NS. Let us know if you want us to react to any more videos, but you're gonna have to do that on Patreon. And also, subscribe, share this with your friends, comment below, like all of that. Gone,
yo, check it. Gone, you know,
3 Men Up are now on Patreon. Joining us on Patreon will allow us to keep creating content. When you join the 3 Men Up family, you will be able to request any video to us, which we will guarantee to react to. So help us grow our love for K-pop by joining the Patreon 3 Men Up family now.